people marching and leading in Portland since 1670s, 50s, 40s. This is a long and beautiful tradition around this time of year. And one of the big reasons we wanted to connect this march to this time of year. I am so grateful for every single person here. And my big ask is this. Do not walk away from this march without doing something. Do something. And I'm not just saying do something. I am letting you know, every one of these groups, every one of these organizations are justice first and justice forward. And they have something that you can do on this spot that will advance the movement, that will push us forward. If every single person in this crowd right now goes and does something. Look at yourselves, look around. This is how we begin to make a difference. We'll be hosting workshops, we'll be hosting educational classes throughout this month. I want you, right now, to commit to going to do something. So, when I'm gonna turn this out, I wanna hear it. Yes, Jessica?
You didn't get your sign in there?
Yeah, get your signs up there. Yep.
Hold on. I'm letting you get it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Wow.
Hey, how are you doing?
Thank you.